And you know, McMahon, the fact that I had something to do with building this company just makes you sick. The fact that I am the one that put this company on the map and helped you make it what it is today, that makes you sick to your stomach, brother. Yeah. And all those Learjets that you have, all those billions of dollars, the houses that your kids live in, the $20 million vacation home in Boca,
Whoa, just shut up.
Because of these maniacs.
Shut up.
Kiss my ass.
Let me tell you something. I think you're starting to believe in your own bullshit, Hogan. I could have had anybody play the part of Hulk Hogan. I could have had anybody bring Hulkamania.
Hold on 1 second, McMahon. You actually think anybody could have ran with Hulkamania? Look at all the guys you gave the ball to. Look at all the guys that had the belt. Look at all the guys that ran to the goal line. Nobody ran as hard and as long as I did, McMahon. If you actually think I was just the right guy at the right place at the right time, let me say it one more time so you completely understand, McMahon. If you actually believe in your mind, if you actually think that I was just the right guy at the right place at the right time, well, then you're a bigger delusional bastard than I thought you were, McMahon. And you know something? I had a match with you You know what I say right now, McMahon? Right now, we just settle this because I had a match with a Rock a couple of weeks ago. And you were the one that I wanted to get in the ring. You were the one that I was supposed to have a match with a couple of weeks ago, and you put the Rock in your place, brother. You say you're a man? Well, then I say prove it, Vince. Get in this ring with me right here tonight.